Hello guys! Welcome back to my channel and today, pag-usapan ulit natin ang tungkol sa Miss Universe or pageantry. Alam niyo ba kung sino ang pinakaunang nanalo ng Miss Universe title? Nalalapit na nga ang Miss Universe Beauty Pageant. It's either mag-held ang Miss Universe Beauty Pageant this year or maybe early next year. What I mean next year is that pag merong nakoronahan ngayong 2019, ang Miss Universe Beauty Pageant ay ginaganap next year, which is 2020 by January. Like kamukha kay Mary Jean Lastimosa, nanalo siya ng 2014 May, pero nangyari ang Miss Universe ng 2015 ng January. So, usapang Miss Universe, alam niyo ba kung sino ang pinakaunang nanalo ng Miss Universe? At alam niyo ba kung taga saan ang nanalo ng kauna-unahang Miss Universe title or Miss Universe crown? Kauna-unahang nanalong Miss Universe ay walang iba kundi si Armi Helena Kuusela. Si Armi Helena Kuusela or Armi Kuusela ay pinanganak noong August 20, 1934. Si Armi Kuusela ay from Finland. Siya ay charity worker, model, and beauty queen. Back in 1952, si Armi Kuusela ay nanalo ng national competition na Suomen Neito. At siya nga ay sumali sa pinakaunang Miss Universe Beauty Pageant. Ang kauna-unahang Miss Universe Beauty Pageant ay ginanap sa United States. At si Armi Kuusela nga ang pinakaunang nagwagi ng Miss Universe title. At alam niyo ba na si Armi Kuusela ay 17 years old lang nung siya ay nanalong Miss Universe? At ang kanyang timbang nung siya ay nanalo ay 49 kilogram at may taas na 5 feet and 5 inches. After she won the Miss Universe crown, immediately she got a movie made for her. It was named Malim Kunin, or ang ibig sabihin, the world's most beautiful girl. At siya mismo ang gumanap sa movie na to. At ano nga ba ang buhay niya after ng Miss Universe? On the 22nd of February 1953, Armi Kuusela took the journey around the world. And during her tour, she met the businessman Virgilio Hilario. In less than a year after being crowned, Kuusela decided to give up her Miss Universe crown on May 4, 1953 to marry Virgilio Hilario. Armi Kuusela and Virgilio Hilario met at a dance in Baguio City, the summer capital of the Philippines. They honeymooned in the Hawaiian island, toured the United States, and then Europe, before settling in Manila in the Philippines, where they have 5 children. Kuusela briefly managed several hotels in Manila, Philippines. One of them is Gilami Apartment and Suites. When she and Hilario lived, before moving to the exclusive community in Forbes Park. Their house was on a road informally called the Millionaire Street. Around this time, she appeared in film in the Philippines. Hilario died of a heart attack on September 7, 1975, and Kuusela remarried to American diplomat Albert Williams on June 8, 1978. The couple moved to Barcelona and to Izmir, Turkey, before settling in La Jolla, a community in San Diego, California, in the United States of America. As of 2011, she and her husband were still living there. In 2012, Kuusela was awarded Order of a White Rose, Finland, with the rank of 9th First Class. And that's it for today. If you are new to my channel, please don't forget to like this video, leave a comment for any suggestions,